friends, welcome to Chanakya Entertainment Academy. Ivattu naavu passage na yav tara solve madodu anta nodana. So let's start. Read passage.
Good morning, my name is Kushal. I am reading a passage. Bal Gangadhar Tilak was a son of Gangadhar Pant, a teacher in local school. Early in life, Bal Gangadhar showed the special interest in Sanskrit. His father gave him some money every time he learnt a new Sanskrit verse. He was very clever child and had a very good memory. He learnt English grammar, Sanskrit and arithmetic with the equal ease. Though he went to school like an other child, he received more of his education from his father. Early in life, Bal Gangadhar learned to be fearless and to fight for truth and justice. When his father went to Pune, Bal Gangadhar was sent to an English school. In the school, he passed 3 standards in 2 years, but he did not got well with teachers. When his teacher asked him to do a sum in arithmetic, Bal would work out in his head without writing anything on the slate. When the teacher told the boys to do the sum on slate, Bal would say it was not necessary. Even the teacher wanted him to write on blackboard, he refused.
Okay, thank you. Fidon, iga first questions kelthini, answer madbeku. First question hengide andre, Bal's father gave him some money whenever he anta helibittu options kodidare, 4 options irutte. Did he sum correctly, helped others with their studies, learned English lessons well, learned a new verse in Sanskrit? So you answer first question.
Learned a new verse in Sanskrit.
Good, sit down. Next question, Bal had a good memory, means Bal could remember very well whatever he learned, told others not to use the slate, did not write the sums on the blackboard, learned Sanskrit verses quickly. Tell me answer.
Could remember every will what where he learned.
Okay, sit down. Next question, Bal Gangadhar Tilak was not dishonest, intelligent, fearless, truthful.
Fearless.
Good. Next question, the teacher was angry with Bal because he came to another school, passed 3 standards in 2 years, did some faster than the teacher,
refused to do the sum on the slate.
Good. Next question, Bal did not get along with his teachers because he received his education from his teacher. Her father studied better at school, was not afraid to oppose the teachers, disturb other children in the class.
Was not afraid to oppose the teachers.
Good. Okay, idhe tara ella passage nu solve maadbeku. Shall we start second passage? Kishan, you read second passage.
Good morning friends, now I am going to read another passage. Lakshmi Bai was born in an ordinary family, but she was married to Raja of Jhansi, Gangadhar Rao. The Raja died when Lakshmi Bai was only 18. She became the ruler after her husband's death. People loved her. At the time, the British had set up a government for India, but in many parts of India, there were different Indian rulers. The British did not like this. They wanted to bring these rulers under them. The British made a rule that if Raja died childless, his kingdom would come under them. But in India, such king usually adopts a son, and that son becomes the king after him. Rani Lakshmi Bai too had adopted a son and was ruling the kingdom on his behalf. But the British refused and recognized the Rani's right to rule.
Okay, sit down. First question is, in Lakshmi Bai's time, the British ruled Varun?
The whole of India.
Sit down. Lakshmi Bai was the daughter of?
An ordinary man.
Okay, good. The British wanted to bring under their control
all the kingdoms ruled by Indian rulers.
Good. Lakshmi Bai became the ruler of Jhansi after her husband's death. This was not liked by
the British.
The British refused to recognize the Rani's right to rule because
they did not recognize their
adopted son. That is right. Okay. Thank you, friends.